Adobe Creative Cloud plugins and integrations.
PSDCovers allows designers to quickly generate product mockups and incorporate the results into their layouts. We can start searching for mockups by having the panel filter for content based on a keyword. And results will begin appearing immediately to the right of each catalog. To view the results, simply click on the catalog. The visible content in the list remains filtered by the entered keyword, with pagination available at the bottom of the panel. Any results can be narrowed further by restricting the search to a specific category using the category menu next to the search field. If you've just installed the panel, you can enter the word free to list all our free content. Once you find a product mockup you like, simply select it from the list. This is the product details page containing the product's full description, bookmarking, and rendering options. Click and drag on the preview to change the product angle to the desired view. To render a product mockup, we first start with a template by clicking Step 1. The 2D template itself is being generated based on the 3D mesh map data included with each product mockup. Templates may include multiple design labels and masks for the designer to place their artwork. Once a template has had all the artwork placed into it, the final rendering can begin. With the artwork placed into the template, we can return to the PSDCovers panel to render the product. If the product is rotated to the desired view, click Step 2. Select a post-process rendering style and click Render. The artwork is now being applied to the mockup through a series of transformation warps. And here's the result. Switching to the Layers panel, we see that this product mockup offers multiple light setups to choose from. One of our latest features allows for a material color shift to be applied using Photoshop's color adjustment layers. The final rendering can now be added to any marketing campaign or product design proposal. Simply collect all the layers using your preferred method for transferring designs to another document, and drag them to your layout. Finally, scale and position your product mockup onto your layout, and you're done. And that's PSDCovers. We hope you enjoy it, and you can find us in the marketplace.